This is Jared Horak for todaysracingdigest.com, and my Today's Racing Digest video series continues Saturday, November 10th, 2018. We're going to do the seventh race from Del Mar. It's the Let It Ride Stakes for three-year-olds, and they're going to be traveling 1 mile on the turf course, and we have a seven-horse field. And let's pull up the Today's Racing Digest race header right now, and you'll see if you go over to column 7, which shows the running styles of the horses, that there are two horses in the seven-horse field that are front runners. Number 5, Extraordinary Jerry, and number 7, Calyxman. And then also, I believe that number 1, A Fleet Ascent, is going to show speed as well. He was in a downhill sprint last time at Santa Anita, and he's stretching back out in distance. Now, he's run over a route of ground before, and he showed him some speed. So I'm thinking that at least three horses are going to go out here, the 1, the 5, and the 7. The pace should be honest, and if you're looking at the track profile, mid-pack runners do best at Del Mar at this distance, so I'm expecting a horse, based on the honest pace, a horse that's going to strike from mid-pack. And I think that horse is going to be number 2, Prince Earl, my top choice in here. He's 5-2 morning line. Now, he was originally entered in the Grade 2 Twilight Derby at Santa Anita last weekend on closing day, but they ended up scratching out of that spot. He was actually my second choice if he was going to run in that race, but they chose this easier spot instead. He's 2-2 in his life. He won his sprint debut for trainer Phil D'Amato, stretched out in distance at Del Mar at this 1 mile distance on September 1st. He stalked the pace, he won nicely, and he earned strong Today's Racing Digest numbers, a 92 fire number, a 145 CPR, and a 143 final rating. For those who don't know the Today's Racing Digest numbers, the fire number is speed throughout a race, and the CPR, the comprehensive performance rating, takes into account pace, final time, and closing fraction. So Prince Earl ran a nice race second time out, earning some good numbers. Drayden Van Dyke's going to ride today. He's going to probably stalk the pace, take the lead in the stretch, and hopefully hold off the late runners. I'm going to go with number 3, Choo Choo, as my second choice. He's 5-1 morning line, and this is his first start in more than 6 months for trainer Jerry Hollendorfer. Now, this one won the California Derby at Golden Gate Fields earlier this year, getting a 140 final rating. And he also broke his maiden at Del Mar at this 1 mile distance on turf. And today's rider, Flavien Prat, was aboard that day. So he could easily return running. I'm going to look for a long shot to come in underneath, and I'm going to go with number 4, Risky Proposition. He's 10-1 morning line for trainer Bill Spar. And he certainly looks like one that I think can rally and hit the board. Now, Bill Spar claimed this one from Mark Glatt on July 22nd, and then he was 4th behind Prince Earl on September 1st at Del Mar, and then last time, 9 furlong turf race, optional claiming company at Santa Anita on October 5th. He rallied to finish 2nd, and he covered his last fraction in 22.9 seconds. So I don't know that he can really win this race, but I do think that he can rally for a piece of this. He'll probably be last early, passing some tired runners, and maybe he can get into the exacta, at least the trifecta, and possibly pull off an upset. But my top 3 here in the Let It Ride Stakes, I'm going to go with number 2, Prince of Earls, my top choice. Number 3, Choo Choo, is my second choice. Number 4, Risky Proposition, is my third choice. We're going to make a win wager on number 2, Prince Earl. We're going to play exacta, the 2, Prince Earl, on top of the 3, Choo Choo, and the 4, Risky Proposition. Reverse that exacta, 3-4 over the 2, and then a trifecta. I'll put my top 2 on top. That's number 2, Prince Earl, and number 3, Choo Choo. We'll put all in second. We'll put number 4, Risky Proposition, in third. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make some comments in the comment section. Who do you like in the 2018 Let It Ride Stakes at Del Mar? And if you're interested in the complete digest for Del Mar for Saturday, November 10th, 2018, go over to todaysracingdigest.com. You can get that digest there. Has all the Today's Racing Digest numbers, workout analysis, analysis of each race, and much, much more information in that complete digest. My full cards from Del Mar are also available each and every day at todaysracingdigest.com. That will wrap up this week's video. We'll be back next week with another stakes race from around the country.